I need to know how to fix furnace no heat problems. Everyone is giving me a literal cold shoulder now.
Make sure the thermostat is set for hotter than it is right now.
Of course it is.
If the thermostat is out of calibration or the metal strip in it is bent so far it has to bend farther to reach the on switch for the furnace, it thinks right now you're warm enough and won't turn on until it thinks it is 10 degrees too cold.
You want me to set it to 80 so it heats the house to 70.
Just rule out that it is or isn't the thermostat before you start calling inexpensive HVAC repair people.
I might as well turn it off and back on to try to fix it.
You can do the same thing too, if the furnace is airing out and that's why it won't run.
I didn't think to see if the control board has any error messages.
If it gives you any error messages like hey I don't have enough air intake, sensors say I shouldn't be running or electrical shorts, you will then know why it isn't running.
What do I do if there isn't an obvious error message?
If there is a wiring short or detached wiring from the control board to the ignition, it won't be able to ignite.
If I have a wiring short, it could short out and burn up.
If it has a loose connection or broken connection to sensors, it thinks it shouldn't ignite or turn off.
That's almost what I want to have it be, because it is easy to fix.
Then there's the possibility it is trying to run but can't stay running because there is a problem.
Like what kind of problem?
It is overheating because it gets too much air or has too much gas coming in, so it turns on, overheats and turns off.
That's like a flame sensor that is defective or dirty, so the furnace turns on and almost as quickly turns off.
You can clean the flame sensor gently with a metal scrub pad.
It is hard to imagine scrubbing it gently.
If you break it, you'll need to replace it.
Or I can replace it now.
That is necessary if it has cracked or otherwise broken.
I can't imagine how it got broken.
The last time someone replaced it, they broke it against some metal piece in there. Or the last time they moved it closer to the flame to make sure the furnace recognized the flame was on, they broke it.
The flame sensor thus could be why the furnace won't run long, because it thinks the flame isn't running.
Then there is the possibility it is running but not very well.
I can't imagine how.
If there are leaks in the air distribution system, that could cause it. So could blowers not working to distribute heat through the system.
I'd noticed that from the silence.
So the issue is down to problems with the gas supply or valve to control it or sensors controlling the system.
All of which I want a professional to look at.